the vintage bright sounds of the AA. You can do anything with those cymbals. They're awesome. They just have a nice feel to them.
They're really bright and they're really loud.
Sort of a vintage sound, yet it's got the cut.
I can play really hard, and I do, but I don't have to expend as much energy.
I can hit the other cymbal with my hand and still cut through to where you can hear it.
We play vintage bright.